Hey, what is up guys? My name is Cosmin and in today's video I'll be showing you how to create this yoga illustration in just a couple of steps inside the Illustrator. Now, if you're new to this channel, this is the place where every week I'm trying to help graphic designers get better by sharing my own creative process. I'll be starting with this initial sketch, it's kind of rough, but I want to experiment a bit with adding some basic shadowing and adding some details with gradients inside Illustrator and make this illustration more than just a simple flat illustration. We'll need to create a new document. Let's go to new and select a random size. Honestly, it doesn't matter. I'll select this one and make sure that before I'll get started, I'll go to view next to window and deselect the snap to pixel option. I'll need to add the image, lock it down, and using the pen tool, I'll start tracing it and create a very basic structure of the pose using simple shapes. Select everything and hold down the Alt key to duplicate the group. And from time to time, I like to flip everything around because it helps me see if there are any issues with the composition or with the way the shapes are being drawn. I'll zoom in a bit and using the direct selection tool, I'll start adjusting the paths that stand out. Right now, the illustration feels a bit too heavy on the bottom side, so to help it, I like to add some random shapes using the pen tool. The whole idea with the shapes is to play around with their opacity to get some kind of added dimension and balance out the illustration. The colors are not important at this point. Let's slow down a bit here because I like to explain what I'm doing. I'll want to isolate the part of the leg at the top that intersects with the red shape in order to have more control over the gradient. So I'll duplicate both and in the Pathfinder tool hit the intersect option. I kinda hated how the blue shape came out using the mesh tool, so I'll just stick with a simple gradient using the two shades from my color palette. And right now I'm trying to play around with this three color gradient to have the top part of the leg stand out more. I'll select it and just change its orientation a bit. In the end, you can see the whole process here. I've started with some very basic shapes and added some details along the way. If you like this illustration, you can download it for free. It's in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe for more. Till next time, take care, guys. Bye.